I welcome you to Castle College. I am your principal, Hilbert Ron Anjou. Wow, you seem to have fully recovered. I tell you, when our icebreaker pulled you out of the frozen sea of Siberia, none of us thought you'd pull through. I'm sure you have many questions to ask, but don't worry.
I won't answer any of them.
Principal, you are acting inappropriately with the new students again. This will not endear you to them.
Oh, don't worry about it. Couldn't leave a great impression regardless. Oh, I almost forgot about her. This beauty here is the AI butler of the college, Eva. If you need anything, just ask her.
I welcome you to Castle College. You did miss the convocation ceremony, but it's okay. I'll send you the other freshmen's contact information. I really hope you can make new friends. I will now give you a brief introduction to Castle College. Please follow me. Castle College was founded by the Secret Society of Hybrids. As you know, the college's ultimate goal is to wipe out all dragons. If dragons are allowed to come back to life, everyone will face annihilation. Only we hybrids are powerful enough to take a stand against the dragons. In order to evaluate your true ability, we will conduct a test to measure how much resonance you have with your extra skills, your Decipher ability. Such an odd combination of talent scores. S rank in the Decipher Resonance ability, but only D rank in terms of ability to control it. This lack of control could even prove life-threatening if the ability were to be overused in any way. Yes. I will look into it. I'll let Eva get you enrolled first. You are very lucky to join us today. After all...
Giving out spoilers is never a good thing. You should allow people to enjoy their own experience, without external influences.
Well, the college has already prepared a uniform for you, but it looks like Adams, our little robot, has hidden it somewhere. Please find it and put it on, then you may leave. There should be somebody waiting for you outside. The uniform really suits you. It looks great. A word of advice. Please make sure you have all your gear on before leaving. Hope you enjoy today's entertainment activities. Red alert. Red alert. Dragon intrusion. Dragon intrusion. The college is under imminent attack by the dragons. All students on high alert. All entrances are sealed. Immediately launch counterattack against intruders.
Servitors! Water. I'm so thirsty. I can't... Buy water for me. From the vending machine. Over there. Water! Thank God! Don't look at me like that. They say that I'm S-ranked, but I don't have any extra skill. I can't think of a single student worse than me except for Finger-senpai. He's been in the same grade for 9 years. I can't do much myself, but Nono is my senior. She's super nice to me. I'll take you to her, and we'll deal with them together. Oh, by the way, quite a few Death Servitors might still be hanging around the campus, so you best level up your skills. power up. Let's go show those death servitors what's what. This is strange. Why isn't she here? She said she'd be here. Aneki! Aneki! Are you here? Looks like she's not here. Let's send her a message and ask where she is. This is the college communicator. I'll talk, you type. Okay. Let's do what she says. We'll wait for her here.
We just saw a dozen dragon servitors, but they're all dealt with now. So, you must be the newbie, yes? Has Luminous been giving you a lot of trouble?
So, you're the new student who missed the convocation ceremony? You actually look halfway decent. If you can find your way to the student union, I'll consider inviting you to one of my weddings. I haven't fixed a precise date yet, but I've already started planning my wedding to Nono. We will sail all around the world on a yacht. We will follow Magellan's route. And we will celebrate 60 different wedding ceremonies around the globe.
I only just agreed to marry you. And you're already planning the wedding?
Our weddings will be the most magnificent ever seen. They will be perfect. For this, advanced planning is required.
Good luck, Aneki, with the, wedding.
Warning! College Square breached by advanced dragon servitors. All students are to provide reinforcements to the College Square.
Advanced dragon servitors? Sounds intriguing. We can't allow the Lionheart to get to them first. No. Luminous, get in. Hey, newbie. Know how to ride a motorcycle? Take this one, and make sure you can keep up.
Extra skill! Wind Devil!
And there I was, thinking he was some big shot. Are we the only ones here? Oh man, this isn't Nibelungen, is it? That parallel space created by the dragons. Hey! Is anybody here? It's too dark! Can't you switch a light on? Looks like we'll have to do it ourselves. Concentrate and channel the energy to your eyes. Give it a try. Activate vision.
It's you guys.
Anarchy! You're hurt! What are we going to do? I didn't bring my med kit.
Be quiet. This looks like the lair of the dragon servitors. Those monsters may come back at any time. You're too weak for them. Luminous, take this and teach the newbie how to use it.
Ah, an alchemy spear. This is some fancy gear from the alchemy department. You got lucky, newbie. Is really deep. Don't overdo it. I'll go see if I can find something that can help. Newbie, hold off the dragon servitor!
Nikki!
Mere dragon servitor? You've got weak, Caesar.
Oh, really? Let's see who's gotten weak.
Huh. Blood rage! Activate! Great, second stage activated!
Enough! Overdo the Blood Rage and you'll turn into a Death Servitor.
Blood Rage, second stage activated!
Thank you. young chief's retainer, Sakura Yabuki. It's a true honor to fight by your side.
The Enforcement Department. All students are but weapons to be wielded and used when needed. And although we care greatly about the condition of our weapons, keeping them always sheathed just to protect them will simply make them lose their intrinsic value.